So out of control here, just want to give you a little update. Just got a new red Texas cichlid off a friend of mine. He's got a medical issue with his eye I need to take care of. That's why he's in the little tank. I put him right underneath my video game TV. That way I can always keep an eye on him. Get it? Beautiful red Texas cichlid, about 9 inches long. I had a piece of driftwood in there, but I think the plant will serve him a little better. I know he's blind in one eye for sure. It seems like he can see me though with this eye. He's checking me out here. Yeah, I got a new red Texas cichlid. I'll be updating you soon with the video of my dove eye. He'll be brought in and put in this tank right here probably by the end of the day. But I wanted to get this guy taken care of first. So yeah, red Texas cichlid, out of control.